Hello, this is Robert McKim, founder and president of the Community Awareness Emergency Response Security Radio Patrol, also abbreviated as CAER Security Radio Patrol, a nonprofit organization that's existed since 1987, when we received a charter from then the National CB Radio Patrol organization that was under the American Federation of Police and the Police Museum out of Miami, Florida. I know there's a lot of people that don't believe that's a real organization, but it is a real organization. Just like mine is a real organization. Just because you don't believe it, doesn't make it so. That, you know, way you people come down on me and my organization and my ministry makes me believe that you really don't have anything else better to do with your lives. You don't have a job, and if you do have a job, you don't work 5 days a week or 6 days a week, 8 hours a day, because you're always on your computer or cell phone or tablet or whatever you use to harass me. And then you send things in the US mail to harass me. I received this in the mail. It's from a shipping, basically a shipping company. Anyhow, since you had it shipped, of course it can be tracked, and it was being tracked. I was getting the notifications from the U.S. Postal Service. I was like, okay, who sent me what from California? Well, when I opened it up, there was this. And plain envelope, plain ordinary envelope, sealed inside of a plastic film, and inside of it is a card. Your life, your rules. No, it's my life. But it's God's rules. I live by God's rules. All of God's rules. Even the one that says, it is better to serve God than man. God has three laws. Law of nature that he made in the beginning. The commandments they gave to Moses, and then the new commandments that Christ gave us to live by. God's first rule has been broken many times over, especially by those people who think their lives matter more than somebody else's life. I'm not going into all that detail because that's for my ministry. But here is what says inside the card. And of course it's printed. It's printed. Just kidding. Actually, it's almost printed and cursive both here. Just kidding. Your life sucks. And we all laugh at you, no matter what you say. Don't feel bad. For me, I have a job. If you have a job, then why are you so focused on me? Why don't you focus on your job? I don't live in a busted trailer. And God doesn't hate me. Oh yeah. F-U-C-K, you pig. Again, just like the other card that I received. You see, people like to call police officers and security officers that word. You know, I think I really know who's behind this because he's also sent me text messages as well. He had in the past not only sent me text messages, he would call me and call me names on when you call would call me. I had to have my phone changed, my phone number changed. I'd have my phone number changed several times because of him. He says he has Down syndrome, and because he has Down syndrome in the state that he lives in, that he is basically untouchable. He's not allowed to be punished because the law in that state says he can't be punished. Excuse me. There have been people with developmental disabilities that have been punished and put in institutions for years all across this nation. We are the United States of America, but sometimes some states seem like they do not really want to be a part of the United States because they make up laws that makes you wonder sometimes, are we really the United States of America anymore? Are we? Are we the United States of America? Where all states are united to go after criminals? The real criminals? People are using the U.S. Postal Service to harass somebody. And harassing an organization because they also not only have my name on here, they have my organization's name on here. Just like the other card. Anyhow, just wanted to tell you people what's going on. And, well, sooner or later, you're going to get caught. As the saying goes, you're going to get caught with your pants down. You know what I'm talking about? Think about it. You know I'm right. When the time comes, though the saying also goes, those who laugh first laughs last. So you're laughing now, but in the long run, I'm not going to be laughing. I'm not going to feel sorry for you at all. Because you're sick. You're sick in the heart, sick in the head. Even though you might have a job, somebody out there knows who you are, and then they don't stop you before it's too late. Call the authorities and report you. Then they're allowing all this to happen. And since they allow things like this to happen, then they're part of the problem as well. Are you going to be a part of the problem, or are you going to be a part of the solution and wake up for once in your sorry lifetime? You know I'm right. God bless you. Have a blessed day.